armadillos, like they were frequent in Florida, because all they do is like dig into the sand and hide themselves. And you know how they're those layers? They're like echinoderms, right? We're up on echinoderms, are we? And they have those different kind of carapaces. And we would see them, but mostly it was like possums, you see. That was nature in Florida, like dead in the road, right? D-O-R, dead on road. And then the same with armadillos, because they never made it. They were really, really slow.